Hey, Cracker! What you doing in there?
Norman Jaden, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
Yeah.
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, ma'am. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory for names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scam me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Now take a walk.
Gözlüğümüzü taktık, işe koyulalım.
Blood. Now why is there blood here?
Get you out of sight and finish you off.
Tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass. Broke my fucking nose, pig.
Next, I'm gonna blow a hole in your
face. Bunu hak ettin.
Spill all of it.
You won't scare me, Mr. CSI. You ain't got it in you.
Last chance, Jack. Make it easy on yourself.
What you gonna do? You ain't got them killer eyes, so what? You gonna cuff me?
Do you like fireworks, Jack? Cause I bet them gas tanks are gonna blow up real nice.
Shit, man, don't mess with the gasoline.
Well, just say it was an accident. Or rather, I'll say it was an accident cause you won't really be able to talk, will you, Jack?
Crazy motherfucker, you out of your mind, man? No, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car, get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash, and I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything...
Olmasın, olmasın.
Anything you say, Şimdi değil. Can, will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
What? They letting you dope heads in the FBI now? God bless them. Now I'm gonna give you a little help with your drug problem, Mr. Favo. Permanently.
5 tane birden şeye bastırınca bu ne? Oo. Ya. Her şey kaba kuvvet demek değil, cüsse demek değil.
Origami killer killed Manfred.
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple of years. I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. Oh, I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower. Some nerve, that girl. Some nerve. I'll get started right away, so I'll be ready when she finishes her shower. It should be ready by now.
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Hey, that almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for royal machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients, one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list. The list of subscribers to Origami magazines. You still got that, right?
Yeah. Lauren, wait.
If the killer really used a royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lauren, I mean, that's just an assumption, but yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me, we're gonna find him.
The only guy whose name is on both lists died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Pick up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you? Excuse me, I'm looking for... Well, don't worry about it. I can manage alone.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name is John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Hey, Lauren! I found it!
Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone's still tending the grave.
Oh, youngin'. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. In 77, October, I think.
Yeah, good for nothing, hoodlum. Get the hell out of here! God, beat it, you lousy, no good brat! Come back when your fucking mother comes home from work.
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least we won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Being out in the rain is nothing compared to being in when he's like that. John's right. We can't just stand here all day. Might as well go and play. Mom won't be back from work till later. She wouldn't let him treat us like this.
İnşaat alanı, tehlikeli yavrucuğum. Ne işiniz var sizin buralarda ya? Gidin parka gidin, Luna Park'a gidin. Yani nasıl bir eğlence anlayışınız var anlamıyorum ki. Nasıl yapıyor? Önce bir anlamam lazım.
Edge can't do that.
Chance, I can do it all right. Just watch.
Hide and seek. You go and count for 20 and try to find me, okay?
Okay.
One.
A sayı da bir sayıyoruz ya, ne güzel.
Three. Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven. Eight.
Nine.
Öyle atlaya atlaya gidelim.
Kaplardan geliyor lan.
John! My foot. My foot is stuck.
Grandpa, I'll put it over there.
Çek.
Kid never did find any help. And his brother drowned by a pool of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
What a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
He's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.